What's up, everyone? Christian Duke, StrengthAddicts.com, here at Gary Udit's 2019 Teen Collegiate Masters Nationals with Maribeth Ewing, the owner and operator of Fenix Fit Bars and a sponsor of StrengthAddicts.com contest coverage. That was a long intro, huh?
That was great.
Awesome. <like that. laughs> And you look absolutely fantastic. Your forearms, biceps, everything, her legs too, we would shoot down, but my production team is in here because it's just me. But talk to us about getting ready for the show, because I don't think you've been on the stage in a minute, right?
It's been 15 years since that time. I had to take some time off. I have 5 different autoimmune diseases: lupus, Graves' disease, celiac, Sjögren, and rheumatoid arthritis. So I was trying to get those in gear for the show.
The one that you did mention, celiac, which I think is interesting because now there's so many gluten-free products.
Yeah.
And a lot of people actually are not gluten intolerant, but it's like the cool thing to,
right,
to have. But that's got to be cool for you in the sense that it opens up a lot more possibilities, right?
Well, I mean, my daughter was born with it, so 30 years ago, you know, there was no gluten-free food. So we started creating different things for her. And as it came out, of course, I'm a pastry chef by trade. So I created my line of Fenix Fit Bars.
And I think that's, you know, especially like when you have a child, you know, because you want children, especially your children, to enjoy all the things that other kids enjoy, you know,
right,
because, you know, and so you create and you work with what you have. And the bars, without making this into a testimonial, but the bars are absolutely amazing. I have to tell you, they're fantastic. And what's crazy about the bars is they're dairy-free, they're gluten-free,
soy-free,
they're vegan, they're soy-free,
yes,
and yet they're moist and delicious. So. And it's not like just one. You have many, many varieties. In
there's
fact,
8 different flavors, and then there's seasonal ones. And we're coming out with a Yinzer Pittsburgh bar, which will be coming out shortly.
And Maribeth's all about Pittsburgh. This is a Pittsburgh company. She's a Pittsburgh girl. This is where we have the Teen Collegiate Masters Nationals, the North Americans, Jim Mannion's NPC Pittsburgh. I mean, Pittsburgh is where it's at.
Right. Yes, it is. In fact, I pulled my sponsored athlete, and he helped me get prepped for the show. He's from Miami, and he moved up here to be in the hub of Pittsburgh, too.
And speaking of him, and I want to do an interview with him because he has such a unique story, a work ethic. Unlike, I mean, there's people out there, yes, granted, they think they have a strong work ethic. Maybe they wake up at 5 a.m., you know, maybe they have 2 jobs. It's nothing like this guy. This guy has a very, very unique story, but I don't want to talk about it.
Right.
I want to share it with him. And he's also a sponsored athlete,
yes,
and your coach.
Yes, yes, he is. And we prepped for this show. We did women's bodybuilding today, and that's the prejudging is over, and get ready for tomorrow for women's physique.
Fantastic. Now, one question I'd be remiss if I didn't ask. Tell us about your friend, because he is your friend. He's been your friend for quite some time, I believe, Gary Udit, and this competition.
Gary is a great friend. He's been a friend for 25 years. Not only is he hardworking and diligent with this, but he's the same with his friendships as well and his loyalty. So heads up to Gary and his show.
Absolutely. For Maribeth Ewing, Fenix Fit Bars, taking fitness bars to the next level, Christian Duke, StrengthAddicts.com.
Thank you.